Hello everyone and welcome back to Doom Eternal. Last episode was a real pain in the ass because they're throwing everything they can at us now. But here we arrive at the Doom Hunter base. The hunt for the priest through his Arctic base has brought you to the Doom Hunter research and excavation facility where the final showdown will take place. Knowing he must face you, he has reconstructed an old enemy as his sentry to protect him. Defeat the Doom Hunter and the priest will fall. No time like the present. Let's go. And I carry through basically no ammo at all because the last one took the... Oh shit! Give me your heart. Now fucking eat it, big boy. I died there. Oh, shit. There's still your little ass coming. Actually, I'll see if I can equip anything or do anything. Got Codex challenges. Now, I believe, yes, I've got much bigger things now where I can actually upgrade. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Right, now that we're more equipped. Oh my god, they load so much quicker.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Great! give me health, give me health, give me, give me, give me health. Lovely ammo. My main question is, where the frick do I go? At a time before when it's not blowing fire. Gonna need all I can with this. Oh! Hello! Yes, I want precision bolt because then I won't have the trouble I had last episode. Oh, that's so nice. Pinky is a heavy demon that charges at the player with its front armor. Its tail is a weak point. Either double jump over the pinky or dash out of the way and then shoot its tail to give massive damage. About all it looks like I need this. Hello! Shit. Give me your leg! Oh, hello, big boy! I got a new shit. Fuck it. That was intense. Ah, shit, this ain't ominous, is it?
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
Ah, shit. This ain't good. What? Is that thing? What is that? Please tell me that isn't something spoopy. Right, I'm here. I don't know where here is, but I'm here nonetheless. Annoying little bastards. Not so tough with a knife through your head, are you? God, the detail in this game is incredible. More parkour. Now where the frick do I go? Ah. Me being dumb. I don't know what the frick you are. Hello. I got a little lost soul to like. Come on. Huh. And I fucked it up. Come on. Kills faster, launch from further away. What have I already got? Increases how long they stagger. Decrease the recharge time, yeah, I can see that. Drop health. Greatly increase movement in the air. Gain a speed boost after doing a glory kill. Yeah, I'll have that. Broke his arm and then annihilated him. Oh my god, you do get a speed boost. Oh, hello, big boy. Oh, you blew up. How the hell am I gonna do this? You're new, but you die all the same. What in the frick is this? Something's being built, and I'm not happy. Also, where the frick up? Yes, that's the right way. Ninja here. Ooh. Cheat codes allow you to replay missions through mission select with special modifiers. For example, infinite ammo and all runes. Playing with cheat codes does not disable progression. Replay missions to find missing items, win additional combat encounters, and experiment with a lot of weapons or upgrades. Ooh! Oh, fuck. Oh my God, die! There you go.
gather and go here. But where do I go after there? Oh god. Ah, fuck! Here we go, Centerline Crystal. So I got the red key card. But what does that mean? Yeah, I can jump.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Yeah, whatever. I don't know what you are, but I just turned you inside out. Oh, the visual glitch there. Oh, I hope you had a net layer before.
Because you don't now. I hate those snaky things. Oh, great. Here we go. Oh, that would have been the best unveil ever. Stay away from spinny things, stay away from spinny things. Well, I got an extra life, that's nice. Ah, oh, not parkour. I could go all the way over there. Oh. Now, I've got to look at this carefully. Ow, ow. That's your eye. Electrified wall, man. Ow. Gimme. See where I am quickly on the map. Oh, I missed a couple of things there. But from what I can see, there's only a couple of areas, including this one down here. Ow. No! Fuck. Fuck me over like that, okay? How long does that stay?
Oh, it's staying there. Oh, what is this being made? You know, all this is not spelling good news to me. You know, all it's really saying is I'm in trouble. The Doom Hunter. Once a race of beast-like hunters, the Doom Hunter creature was known as the Sentinel Warriors in ages past as lethal stalkers of the Metal Age. Extracted from the frozen depths of the polar tundra, the Doom Hunter belongs to an ancient race of uncovered during the cultist excavation in the remote Arctic. Preserved below the frozen ice for millions of years, the unearthed remains of this creature were deemed suitable for reconstruction, becoming the subject of cultist necro-regenerative bioengineering. Shit.
Welcome, Slayer.
None of this is good news for me.
Thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Ah, great. Weak point, Doom Hunter. The Doom Hunter is a super heavy demon that specializes in long range lock-on rockets. Its shield and sled are weak points. Destroy the sled with the plasma rifle to briefly disable it. Destroy the sled to permanently disable its protective shield. in your head. Because that's all you're good for.
Shit.
Where are you, big boy?
You can't live without your head, can you? This game is fucking insane! Get rid of you, shield boy. Stabby stab. Goodbye. Oh my God. You wouldn't go away, would you? I did kill the Guardian. I'll be back. Come on, mini missiles. Shit. I'll rip you a new one! Where are you, big boy? Die! Alright, don't glitch out this time. Oh my god.
We are not done yet.
Why are we not done? Ah, shit! Why is there two?!
Smash the heretic!
Shit. Help. There goes one! Well, I didn't even mean to kill you! Give me your head! You don't need that anymore! Die, you motherfucker!
The beast! Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest? Perhaps in return for my...
Oh, you don't need that anymore. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Hell Priest, and my Blood Punch just got upgraded. The Blood Punch Shockwave is now more powerful. Yes, please. Holy crap. Kill the Doom Hunters. Well, they were quite a surprise, if you will. But... there's another Hell Priest down. Two down, one to go. We're not that far now, I think. I don't know, but let's see. But anyway, though, that has been the end of the campaign mission Doom Hunter Base. This has been Doom Eternal. I've been your host, Mr. Gage, and I'll see you around, whatever that may well be. Bye-bye, my friends.